Samuel Savory, and I present free comments of the Continental Congress. Heed not the rabble who scream revolution. They have not your interest at heart. Chaos and bloodshed are not a solution. Don't let them lead you astray. My Congress does not speak for me. It's playing a dangerous game. I pray the king shows you his mercy. For shame, for shame.
Heed not the rabble, like the sound of scream, but the revolution is coming.
They have not your interest at heart.
It's hard to listen to you with a straight face.
Chaos and bloodshed already haunt us. A solution, don't let them lead you astray.
And what about Boston? Look at the cost and all that we've lost. And you talk about Congress.
Congress does not speak for me.
My God speaks more eloquently.
They're playing a dangerous game. When the king shows you his mercy, for shame,
for the revolution,
for shame,
for the revolution. If you repeat yourself again, I'm gonna scream. Honestly, look at me, please don't read.
Not your interest.
Don't modulate the key, then not debate with me. Why should a tiny island across the sea regulate the price of tea?
Alexander, please.
For I'd rather be divisive than indecisive. Drop the niceties.
Silence!
A message from the king.
A message from the king. A message from the king.